I am Dr. Jayaprakash Narayan, consultant Ayurveda physician at Narayan's Ayurveda Center, BTM layout, Bangalore. I have been the fourth generation Ayurveda Vaidya to practice in the family as an Ayurveda physician. And I have also qualified in modern system of medicine, that is MBBS, and I have specialized in Ayurveda and have been practicing for the last 45 years now. Factor which Ayurveda considers very well, it has been very well defined as Samadosha Samagnischa Samadhatu Malakriyaha Prasanna Atma Indriya Manaha Itya Swastya Abhidiyate. That is, a person who has all these factors in balance, for example, the doshas. There are three doshas according to Ayurveda. Samadosha Samagnischa, the digestive fire has to be activated and it should be always normal for an individual according to the age, swastasya swastya rakshanam, that they, once they have, then the only there. And Samadhatu, there are seven body tissues or dhatus that have been explained. They should also be in balance. Samadosha Samagnascha Samadhatu Malakriyaha. Malakriya is the evacuation of the bowels, urination or whatever, these factors, if they are properly evacuated. And Swastasya Swastya Rakshanam, that is for a person who has to be healthy, must also have, like for example, Samadosha Samagnascha Samadhatu Malakriya Prasanna Atma Indriya. Atma is the soul and indriyas are the various sense organs, and manas, the most important, in the mind, and all these factors should be happy and healthy. Then only, that means both the body and mind are considered in Ayurveda. And if these factors are well balanced, such a person is called as healthy.